They said, "Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim."
They said, "Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim. Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim." In ancient times there lived a boy called Ibrahim. He was bright, wise, and confident, many trials to be seen. His father was called Azara, worshipped idols made of stone. "I will smash and break them all at a time when I'm alone. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim." The villagers went out one day far away to celebrate. Ibrahim said that he was ill, and this was Allah's fate. Back to the temple he made his way, to the statues that he hates. "This must be my promised day, it can no longer wait. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim." Ibrahim approached the doors and opened them so wide. Then he glanced ahead and stepped inside. Suddenly a face appeared, eyes glowing wide. Ibrahim was strong and brave and was not surprised. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. In that gloomy dark place he saw more statues there. "On the floor you all shall go," he smashed them with no care. He took his axe and placed it on that big one standing there. Worshipping statues surely can't be fair. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. They said, "Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim. Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim." They tied some ropes around him, set about to make a fire. They lit it and they built it up till the flames grew high and higher. They threw him, but Allah proclaimed, "O fire, be peace and cool. And as you see, my dear children, Allah will always rule. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim. Masha'Allah, Masha'Allah, O young Ibrahim." They said, "Burn him, kill him, throw him in the fire, this young Ibrahim."